the history of the world is the history of violence. Mankind seems intent on destroying itself. But there is an artifact known as the Apple of Eden. With it, any impulse towards independence or rebellion will be crushed. We've traced the protectors of the artifact. All the bloodlines have died out, bar one. His name is Callum Lynch.
I'm Dr. Sophia Ryken. I'm here to help you. And you're here to help me.
Who are you people?
We know everything about you, Cal.
We've been looking for something. And we need you to get it for us.
You're about to enter the Animus. What you're about to see, hear, and feel are the memories of your ancestor, who's been dead for 500 years.
What do you want from me?
Your past.
Wait a minute!
Welcome to the Spanish Inquisition.
What I saw in there, it felt real.
It was.
You give them the apple, they win.
The Templars will use it to destroy us.
What now, Pioneer?
We fight.
I'm beginning to like this.
You are destined for great things.
Let's find out. In the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.